Hello everyone, my name's PJ or Team America, and welcome to this sponsored by chat edition of Duels Disasters Heroic Edition. So we have Invigorating Bloom, and we were forced to have as many 5 cost cards. We were given the option of what treasure we wanted. I chose Herding Horn, and we were allowed to have one card that costed under 5 mana, and that was Wild Growth. So here we go. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about these duels disaster runs.
Just a warning, I have a black thumb.
Witness the ways of my forest.
I don't know if I have to pick the expensive buckets. We're gonna actually have to coin out the Herding Horn, probably. So the hand is actually super awkward.
They're not trapped. They're my friends.
But look at that hero power. 4 hits. Oh yeah, the shaman went 1 and 3. That was actually pretty bad. Like, I could realistically see this doing better. Herding Horn is surprisingly a lot of tempo. Tyler, thanks for following. Glad you enjoy. He's...
Forbidden rituals, you say?
Wait, what? You're shooting my face? So, I like dropping Moonfang here. Because as long as we don't die, like, these are gonna be super difficult for him to clear. Got a hero power. And we're 1-0. Idea what to take here, because we don't actually generate any cards. Is it just ever-changing elixir? Because recycling We don't play minions until like turn 5. We don't even have a way currently for Sticky Fingers to benefit us unless we play Yasuraj and then don't play a card. So, an issue with Elixir is Strongman goes to 0 mana and then you evolve it into a 1 drop. No, the strong man would evolve into a one drop if it's corrupted. Guess I'll take another wild growth. Yeah. Recycling with Big Druid is not exactly ideal.
Versus Omu.
Witness the ways of my forest. Witness the ways of my forest.
Well, we're fighting against a real deck, so you don't have to worry about it happening much longer, Paradox. I'm glad you are enjoying the mode. Definitely an underplayed mode. Depends on if Teacher's Pet can just straight up save us. But yeah, it's looking really bad. Already. Like, we basically have to hit... We have to get the Guardian Animals, and I don't think we're gonna get there. He could still get a Doomsayer, which could save us. Not a Doomsayer. I also could have kept the Starfall. Yeah, recycling doing work. Hello, Zeraldi. We'll see how this run goes. I could have played Hurting Horn before or something, but Oh wow, like Starfall actually would have cleared there. So am I literally just dead if he plays one spell? That was so unfortunate. So LCS hasn't said if I'm supposed to be taking the most expensive cards or not. This is really bad without the naturalize. So what were the predictions? Wow, you guys really thought I could get two wins. I've gone 5-5-1 today. 5-win Warlock, 5-win Warrior, 1-win Shaman.
I never thought I'd see this class.
All transfer students are welcome.
We're playing Big Jury because LCS donated $100 or 10,000 bits for me to play it.
The one,
Oh, wait, why didn't I coin this? That seems like a mistake. Wait, are you saying your parents tell you you're a mistake, Pam? Are you killing at yourself then? That's not nice. Rotten to my core. That's just game, right? Yeah. Some throw, some will. Now we need to fight a priest. Maybe we can gain some armor. Bubba with the weapon, oh my gosh. Hurting Horn works with, yeah, so, I mean, Bubba actually works well with Hurting Horn, we just haven't drawn it.
There is no life within you, twisted wretch.
I will say, the cheap cards from the buckets we're getting have been very disappointing. I mean, well, no, he... It wasn't like I didn't have a choice between the two. I may have, like, inferred that I did, but I didn't. Double hit this, or not, or just make it so that I'll die. That's sad.
The gates are open.
There are buckets that offer Lord of the Arena. I don't think he put that in his deck on his own. But maybe. Because it's not golden. I don't think you need to be that high of a level to get a golden.
Try this.
Hey, okay, we take our wins when we can get them. It sounds like he's saying swarm them. Are you sure it's not? I don't know, like, Spreading Plague? Spreading Plague seems pretty good. It helps us stay alive, and it heals us with the recycling. No, but we already lost to this guy.
Witness the ways of my forest. Witness the ways of my forest.
That's just disappointing. If I have more expensive cards, I would use the coin there, but I don't. Or I would consider a coin. He heroed my stuff last time we fought Rafam. He beat me with the Mana Addict. It's like, what do I do here? How do I not do this? It sucks to lose to the same person twice. Because, I mean, we can do well against control decks. Just not this. Yeah, and we just lost. We lost to this same deck twice. The same player. We just had to avoid the druids, but you don't in heroic. So, yeah, if you're watching on YouTube, please be sure you like, subscribe, and let me know how you enjoy duels disasters when we try off-meta decks and lose horribly. Thanks for watching.